be here. Please be here. There it is. I knew I left that somewhere. Have you ever been on one of my vlogs before?
No.
This is your first time.
Bye.
That's Priscilla, by the way. Hey, Tony, where are the keys for the truck? Oh, seat, stop. All right, I got a half tank. This thing has 196,000 miles on it. Oh my gosh. I've never felt so high in my life. I'm high off the ground. This is a big truck. This is an F450. Christian Guzman. This truck is humongous. And I have to shoot this thing today. What's up, YouTube? I want to apologize off the bat because, man, I have been slacking a lot for my YouTube videos, and there's a valid reason behind it. I'm shooting an F450. It's one of our transport trucks. We used it for hauling a ton of our cars and just like a runner truck, mostly for towing. So the reason behind me being away from YouTube for the last almost, I've been away for a while. I really haven't made any videos the past maybe 10 days, I'd say. You know, I worked for, I don't know, a year straight, having only like Sunday off. And you know, even when I had either a Saturday and a Sunday or a Sunday itself, I was still working. You know, I was working at home on my clothing brand, on my marketing stuff. You know, I can work from home, I can work remotely, so I'm always working constantly. I finally decided that, you know, 2 weeks ago, I had a really, really good month. I sold about five cars, four cars actually. I have the fifth car is my car that we put through my dealership. But when I had a really good month, I just decided that, you know, I've been working very hard. My brother came into town. My mom had her birthday last week. So what I did is I got us a really nice resort over in Del Mar called the El Barrage. Super high class, super luxurious. And it was like a staycation. You know, I only live 15 minutes from Del Mar. My mom lives like 25 minutes from Del Mar. So it's just like a place that we could go and just get away from like my home, my, you know, Pacific Beach where I live in La Jolla, and just kind of spend time with my brother and my mom. And unfortunately, the hardest thing was for me to unplug fully because I wanted to keep working. I was anxious to get back to work. I was anxious to look at my phone. I had customers calling me and texting me. And once you get into sales, you get sucked in, you're in for good. I'm back in action.
Good show.
Where's it going?
Hey, you know,
I'm here for like 4 hours, dude. You skater kids who skate over here at Sereno Valley against my wall, please don't do it. You guys are ruining my photos, and I have to do a lot of photoshopping, which is very time consuming. Don't do that, please. Man, honestly, like some kids or somebody, they were skating and they skate against the wall here. I have to Photoshop it out in my pictures, but look at this. Can you guys see that? And then all that crap. That shows up in my pictures because when I go to shoot this thing, the wall behind it is what they're gonna see. So if I'm gonna shoot, see, I'm gonna shoot that shot right there. I guess you can't see it too badly, but man, this thing is nice. Has the matte gray. Those daytime running lights are so cool looking. That red interior. I love how there's no pillar right here. All the carbon fiber interior and the panel roof. See that right there. Super, super clean. Not bad. All right, let's shoot this thing. So I gotta say that this whole digital display, really freaking cool. I love how the gauges kind of like have this crazy flat screen TV to it. And if you press the reverse, I mean, look how cool that is. You have all these different displays. You go back into drive, it has your map. But the whole layout with like the red, the steering wheel being perforated. I mean, look at how cool, all the carbon right here, way too cool. So I just finished up shooting the interiors to this car. You can see here, I have the original MSRP. I just posted a video on my Instagram, but this car brand new was $198,000. You can pause the video if you want to see all the options right there. This one has all of the books, all the original manuals, plus the MSRP. My camera does not come with the car. But it has the red interior, which looks really, 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 really good. It has like a smaller carbon fiber package too. Really comfortable seats. The bolsters right here, they actually move when you take turns, which is really cool. A lot of Mercedes have done that for a long time. Really cool concavity to that steering wheel. You can see how thick it is. It's a really comfortable steering wheel. It's also perforated. And also the back seats, you have a decent amount of room. And you have that pano roof, which is really cool. Carbon fiber on the door. Overall, really, really nice car. The color is really cool from the factory. It's called a Designo color, which is like a matte gray, or Designo is like their custom option from the factory. That's a wrap for that car. This is a Bugatti, but I can't show anything more than this. Look how big that tire is. So this thing is in for service. This is a Super Sport 2010. Only has like 600 miles on it. Check out that interior. Red Bugatti seats, the black contrast, the harness bar in the back. I'll be shooting this thing probably sometime next week. Oh my gosh, is that really what I think it is? That's one of those famous like Instagram filter things. Whoever was in here last was probably a little short. Oh man, this is really nice. Dude, this thing is pretty beastly. Listen to that. I don't know if you guys can hear that. Damn. Thank you to this Canon owner's manual for holding up my camera. Fastened seatbelt. 9,300 miles. Black on tan. Porsche Canon Turbo S. Dude, this thing just feels like it has torque. Whoa, this thing is fun. Oh, I gotta put tire shine on it. Tire shine is done. We are good to go. Now I need to shoot this thing. Then I gotta shoot a truck. Stupid skateboard marks, come on. No parking sensor? There we go. So I just want to say something really quickly that has been on my mind the past few days, or I'd say more past few weeks, is that...
Really?
It's just that the hardest thing to do in life is to not allow other people to bring you down in any kind of way. You know, when you're surrounded by certain people, you know, at your workplace or your home, your family, whatever it is, sometimes you can't control who you're surrounded by, but they're... is a point where when you're surrounded by all these people, when their energy starts to affect you, even if you're trying to not allow it to. Now, I say it because right now I'm going through something that, you know, I'd love to express a little bit more, but I'm trying to figure it out on my own, is that I'm surrounded by a lot of negative people. And it's hard to get away from it because I'm constantly around it. Now, it's not at my home. I'm not going to say where it is, but it's a very negative atmosphere where everybody is just negative. And it's a hard situation to be in because you can't really explain it. It's all about how you handle, about how you react to things that are put in front of you, whether it's the people around you, the situations, the scenarios, the dilemmas, the problems, the issues, whatever it is. It's all about how you react to it. And I'm reacting to it in a positive way. I could care less about what the hell's going on around me. To be honest, I'm a little selfish in that way, but it makes me progress forward in every single way by saying, you know what? Who cares what they're doing? Who cares what they say? Keep doing you. That guy got stuck. That sucks. Back in the office now, about to start these photos. Now it's easier for you to get in.
Look. Ah! Hurry up, Gordon, hurry!
Start it up.
It went in straight, so it'll go out. Don't turn the wheel.
Don't run over my feet.
Alright.
You're good.
You got latch control!
Start for my feet. Whoa! You're shaking the whole trailer, dude.
We're riding the boat!
Is that how you drive the car, suckers? Okay, safety, everybody.
Put your seatbelt on, you're going 10 feet.
Alright, 10 feet, 10 feet.
There was a silver before?
Yeah.
Oh. Wait, Tony.
All right, I'm gonna put it inside the showroom?
Yeah.
All right, open it up, dude. Yeah, I'll give you a couple minutes.
We going in the showroom?
Yeah, we're going in the showroom. Come on. Oh, you're making the movie, you're running time down.
Look at Sean.
What's up all day long? Oh, look.
Instagram celebrities right there, brother.
There you go.
He's more famous than I am, man.
Here we go. Huh?
Is this thing lower?
No, with the Fast and the Furious, dude.
Can we open that gate?
No, yeah, this is gonna be fun.
You gotta stay in the car when you go in.
Okay, alright, I will. Dude, this looks really good.
Did you see the wheels before?
I never even knew we had this car. Were they silver before?
Yeah, they were silver, but they were.
All right, come down.
You gonna make that?
What are you waiting for?
You ever heard of them? Here we go.
That's neutral, bro.
That's how we drive, my son. Hello. Yeah.
All right, we're good.
Whoa.
Tony's getting a little excited there.
Yeah.
This thing cleaned up really well.
Yeah, cleaned up.
Wow.
Whoa,
Tony.
Hello.